With Falcon hockey coach Steve Freeman and Steve, the Falcons went on the road last Saturday and came home with a huge 6-3 win at St. Scholastic in the NCHA semifinal playoffs. Can you talk a little bit more about that game?
Sure, Jim. You know, obviously we were real happy with our performance, and I thought we played, you know, one of our better, you know, more complete games that we played all season. Defensively, I thought our structure in our game was great. And, you know, anytime you can score 6 goals against a good team like that, you know, that's very positive. We had the one hiccup on the power play. We gave up 2 shorthanded goals, and I think we had only given up 1 all season, so that was tough. But then right away we came back with a power play goal on the same scenario there. So I thought the guys played terrific, and we're very pleased and excited.
You know, you look at that, and you know, you were talking about that shorthanded, the 2 shorthanded goals, and things can go in the tank pretty quick. But again, you responded so quickly and so well, it's got to be a huge plus for you.
Well, it really was, and I was, you know, very excited about it. We got the momentum right back and took it away from them and their crowd, and then we just stuck with our game. So real happy with the performances from, you know, almost everybody. You couldn't pick out one player that didn't have a real solid game for us.
Steve, looking ahead, the Falcons are now 18-8-2 overall and ranked 12th in this week's uscollegehockeyonline.com poll. Earned a spot in the NCHA Finals for the first time since the 03-04 season, but it's great to see the Falcons back there. Going to St. Norbert on Saturday night, 7 o'clock, the puck drops. What are you looking at this weekend?
Well, you know, Jim, we're extremely pleased and excited and proud to be in the NCHA Championship game, a one-game shot against a very, very talented St. Norbert team over there. But, you know, it puts our program right back in the spotlight where we like to be. And, you know, these guys have worked extremely hard, and we worked through the bugs in the first half of the season, and then the second half we started playing some real good hockey. So we've got a real young hockey team that's improved and gradually came all you know, together towards the end of the season here and won a lot of games the second half. And, you know, our reward is playing for the NCHA Championship. So we'll go over there. We know we have our hands full. Obviously, you know, we've not had a lot of success over there, but every year it's a different team. So we're going to go over, and we have to play a physical game without taking penalties against that talented team. But we're very, very excited about it, and we'd be thrilled to come home with the Peters Cup.
Looking forward to a great weekend, Steve. Good luck to the Falcons. We'll talk to you next week.
Thank you, Jim.